to me. It seems you've lost your steam, your steam. It seems you've lost it, demons haunt your thinking. Freedom gone and all exhausted, exhausted, dreaming dreams of fortune. All your deeds are all in prompt and not in sync with laws and warnings never heeded. Why you blot them marching forth and choosing what to keep and leave consistently? You're falling all or nothing, please, I'll tweak it out. I think I'm onto something. Now you're beat to pieces and the pieces and the parts are busted. All your greatest thinking got you sinking in the rotten gutter. Now it's nothing left but everything to gain, no options. So you walk the narrow steps to the domains that have been calling. Soldier, all of the resistance kept you out from what is within. If you follow it, it rises from inside you up and over. All in
spin, have my life on a search for nothing. I came up with something, it's all again. I found myself by the river and jumping. It's all or nothing, gotta be all in.
So now I call on my wife, give me my order, organic, I need my border Hispanic.
The pro singles class is definitely crazy. We came in with a little bit of big head, you know, because we just won Daytona. But first heat, man, I think everybody's just so excited, and there was just so action-packed that everybody wanted to just get out and go. And, you know, it was crazy. I was winded after that first race after all those restarts. A bike wouldn't want to kick and all this. And but we got it going and we ended up winning it, so it turned out pretty good.
It's just indoor racing, you know, everybody's wound up. There's 18 guys going for a 6-inch area, so there's not a whole lot of room for error. And if one guy slips up, you know, it's just a big domino effect. So
I mean, the most straight up we're down in the whole race is off the start, and then after that we're pretty much leaned over all the way around. And you had to kind of pick your spots. I never made a pass all night. I got passed once, and that was it for the most part all night long. So the key to win here was to get good starts, and I got a pretty good one in the main, not quite good enough.
At it again, playing the game, not staying the same, changing the patterns of thought on the main, because I'm all in the game, all in, all in.
It's all or nothing, baby.
It's awesome. It's awesome. It's definitely rewarding because, like I've been telling everybody, I build all my equipment, my singles equipment, and it's awesome. You know, I got good people behind me, and it definitely shows. So, got Bugner Racing doing the suspension, and Chaplin Kawasaki supplying my bikes, and you know, financial stuff. So it's awesome. I can't wait to call. Chaplin Kawasaki, Kenny Ives, the owner, and tell him he's going to be static.
He and I went 1-2 today, didn't we? Oldest guys in the main event went 1-2. What do you think of that?
Do you think it's going to be hard for Kenny to be the oldest guy out on the circuit after you leave?
He's going to have to deal with that. I'm not worried about it.
No advice for him or anything?
He's good enough. He doesn't need any more advice.
Learned a lot from Chris in that heat race. You know, he went up to the higher line and you know, pretty much schooled me and left me in that heat race, so I knew I had to get something going. And Kenny's definitely a hard worker. You know, me and him are pretty good friends, and you know, he deserved the win tonight. You know, he's one of the hardest working guys out here, and
this is a good start to you know, gaining points. And we won both the dash and the main event, so it's I don't know where I stand in points, but don't matter. You know, we just need to keep doing what we're doing. Cleanest is definitely next. Definitely into those TTs and short tracks. We'll see what Springfield can bring us, but I'm definitely ready for that TT and short track out in Salinas.
Thank you.